Ukrainian Izmaila Denisenko, and we were discussing more solutions to the crisis in Ukraine.